upstairs. Dead.
Oh, there's like 5 people dead on the floor that I can jump by. Wait, there's one at the
Alright guys, let me show you the loadout that I'm using in today's video. We have the HRM-9 movement build. We have no stock to maximize the movement. As you can see here, it helps a lot with the movement. 50 round mag because we are playing quads. And this underbarrel for even more movement and vertical recoil control. With a new Jack BFB muzzle, which helps a lot with the recoil. It almost make it disappear. And it only decreases our ADS speed by 9%. We also have the MK3 reflector optic because I hate the iron sight. However, if you like the iron sight, you can remove it and put this barrel instead. It doesn't hurt a lot your movement, so it should be fine. And it gives you a lot of damage range. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And if you do, make sure you drop a like and subscribe. Comment water to get a shout out on my next video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay safe.
on enemy attack map.
Moving here.
Get hunting.
Requesting recon at this time.
Resurgence is about to end. Make it count. Mark it down. Marking the rest of them. Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices. Gas is closing in. Be advised.
Requesting recon at this time.
attack map to hunt down the rest of them.
Zone. We've got a lot of ground to cover.